Hey guys, in the ED here today, I will be continuing from where I left off last time, which was in front of the starters. I called my friend Tridon, and she's going to pick Reggie Ibaki, so that's what I'm doing. I guess Lightning. And I'm too tired to give the apostrophe. And this, I'm gonna speed up this part, he's gonna have the slow soul. So I guess Key Crash might do. Yeah, I died. Oh, it flinched. Yeah, I won the battle. Easy. Level 6, let's go. I'm gonna take this potion. That way I don't forget it. There's a trap to shoot. Gotta go to the Pokemart. Oh, I forgot there's grass in almost every town. I hate this part because it's so long. I'm gonna go take the town map. And we have Pokeballs. Oh, is that an encounter? Oh, that's a good encounter! Okay, Keldeo, I'm dumb. How do I hurt this thing? Too high level. I don't have vault. I'm holding something. You can keep it. Chuck one for good luck. Oh no, please? I beg you? Oh. Grab apple. Let me go grab my DS and just mash the B button like a doing it? Nope, didn't work. Of course it wouldn't, because of the Pokeball. Of course my encounter had to be level 2, man. Oh. Oh. Oh, I can do this. Oh my god. I'm so scared. I want this Keldeo. Please. Please. I can't weaken it anymore. Version 2 again. Oh, please, man. I only got 2 balls. Please. Come on, guy. My guy, come on. Don't die. He's gonna die. I know it. I killed the Keldeo. I wonder what I could have had. Maybe a Keldeo. Okay, I don't mind killing that. That could get some XP. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's why I kept healing. I had more than me. So now we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center where I can restore my power points and get another encounter. I'm not gonna do it with one Pokeball, so I'll just buy all the Pokeballs. So let's see what's my encounter here. Wigglytuff, okay. So let's huck a ball at it. Metal Claw. Oh. Where'd it go? I can heat crash again and maybe stay alive. Nope. Nope. Of course. I lost 2 encounters there. Oh yeah, I should probably get the old route from this guy. Alright, so we can go to Root. Oh, I should probably heal. Please? Me in. Rest in peace to Pog King, though. Which just went platinum random. Okay, please. No, why did I do that? People are gonna be complaining that Well, I should probably get that potion up there. He's got a scissor? That old man just got a scissor. Oh, you could be running the whole time? I know that. I'll still be using speed up. Yeah, I know Dex can have berries on it. Oh, that's a counter, really. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna count both sides of Route 2. Also, something I can actually try and catch for once. Let's go. Pokemon time. This thing evolves with friendship, I think. Yeah, finally. Blake. Can make him to the Woobat. Alright, what do we name him? I didn't mean to hit M, but I'll say Tool. Why not? I'm too bored today. There's probably something good in this encounter with grass anyways. Okay, now here's where we can catch and where we can get an encounter. So first off, there's a guy here who teaches you Bug Light. Not able to, goddammit. Oh, there was the Brendan battle. I don't think he's gonna be too hard. He probably got Heat Crash. Or just flinched. Heat Crash killed it. Yeah, just match Heat Crash. It's a treat gun. Yeah, that was an easy boss fight. Yeah, P-Share and Deck. Okay, Radar. Alright. I'm gonna go up here. That way we can avoid him. Grab the potion. And then go over around here. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's not the queen on my screen, bro. Alright, just huck the ball and pray. Come on, please. Leaf tornado. Okay, we're good. I kill it in one hit. Alright. Please. Come on, buddy. Please. One shake at least.
I got it! Oh, I got it! I got the Articuno! I got it! I got an Articuno! Holy shit! I got an Articuno! I got an Articuno! How the hell did I do that? I got an Articuno! I got an Articuno!
Oh my god, I am so happy. Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Oh, there's an item over here. Pokeball. Alright, avoid you. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, he's also gotten hurt. Well, lucky for me, I still have an Articuno. Holy shit, I just... Oh my god, thank you! That leveled me up so much! I count the other side of Route 2 as an encounter. So, yeah. Should we keep ready, like, you know, the team? Alright, I'll just give him this life, like I did before, and the next time he dies, he's definitely dead, no matter what. Alright, whatever. Okay, so in there, it's Faulkner. But we can't, but this is a forced battle. No, please don't guide me. So, we can get an encounter here and down there. So, I'm gonna go get an encounter here. Mian Fu. Oh, I could probably catch this one. A Hupus? Yeah, I caught it. Get in my ball. Alright, I'll just name him Kung Fu. Alright, I don't want to know what else is here, but we got a good one. Slow edge. Okay, I'm done. That cannon is nothing. I'm level 9 though, and he crushed it so much. Okay, that works. Okay, Flow Edge's name will be, Quesadilla. A lot of Pokemon. That is a lot of good Pokemon. We got almost all the encounters. Somebody's gonna say that I have to get my one encounter, I killed it, yada yada. And I don't feel like going back today because I'm already this far. Still though, I gotta train. So I'll be training since my Pokemon are not my Pokedex, they're got a good amount of Pokemon though. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.